off-color stickers popping up in Burlington. Good evening, everyone. I'm Stephanie Gorin.
And I'm George Mallet. Those stickers are making a point as F-35 opponents share their message at bus stops and on stop signs. News Channel 5's David Charnes has tonight's top story live in the newsroom. David.
They're making a point in catching your attention. Some are calling them funny, others say they're vulgar. Whatever your opinion, it seems the latest debate over the fighter jet is getting sticky.
It's eye-catching.
Not F-35, F the 35. It catches your eye and your ear.
We thought that there were people out there who could be brought into the coalition.
The play on the fighter jet's name stickered across Burlington for reasons not just about noise and real estate values.
We are going to spend over $1 trillion on what is going to be the most expensive weapons system in U.S. history.
The artwork calls out Vermont's politicians whose names trail out from the fighter jet's engines.
Oh, we have a sticker too.
Nicole Citro's Green Ribbons campaign supports the basing of the F-35.
You know, that's one thing that the Guard does, is protects everyone's freedom of speech.
She slapped thousands of her own stickers across Vermont.
Yeah, there's quite a bit of pro F-35 stuff out there.
With some t-shirts and hats thrown in, she says F-35s isn't about what's happening here.
So to have a conversation about what's right and what's wrong when it comes to the military, that's a separate discussion. Don't lay that at their feet. They're just trying to secure their futures.
Well, everybody's got their own opinion.
Gary Montague of Gary's Barbershop in Essex Junction has collected some stickers of his own.
We got the new stickers that just came out.
He's pro F-35. Tuesday, he was one of about 24 businesses supporting the jet who opponents named on their Facebook page. They ask you to take your business elsewhere.
You know, if you've got your own opinion, it's good. Everybody should have their own opinion. But, you know, when you start trying to hurt somebody else's livelihood, it's not good. They wouldn't want to do it to them.
A member of the Stop the F-35 coalition says they haven't discussed any kind of boycott, so it's unclear why the businesses were listed today. What is clear, though, the anti-F-35 stickers are popular and more are being printed. Live in the newsroom tonight, I'm David Charnes, News Channel 5 Nightcast.